you're just a sophomore, right? And you're having a, you know, you make it to big plays on, you know, doing a great job. Talk about kind of how you play, you know, ahead of yourself.
Just coming out here to work every day, you know, practice, you know, going against my teammates and just coming out here and getting everything I got. You know, just no matter what day it is or who we play, every day counts.
Definitely. And you had a big play on defense, turned around next series, caught a touchdown pass. What was going through your mind in that moment?
You know, when defense need me, you know, I got to go out there to help my team. You know, when offense, my number get called, I'm ready. You know, whenever my team need me, I'm ready.
Definitely. And how fun was this win tonight for you guys?
It was definitely fun. Definitely a team win. We needed this coming from a loss last week. So this was definitely helping us moving forward.
Right. And how's the mojo now going forward for the rest of the season?
We definitely got momentum right now, but we got to stay humble and just moving forward, we got to just play better and better each time.